focus on squaring the ledger for Melbourne City. Saved by Thomas, but in on the follow-up by Richard Laet, who was first to react, and it is all square in the Melbourne derby.